Hey, hello, namaskar, bonjour, and this is Rekha from Lekus Life. So today is a, Cook with Lekus episode, and today I'm gonna cook a wheat muffin for you guys, and especially for the kids, because I'm getting quite requests for those breakfast ideas for the kids and everything. So this can be ideal for a breakfast or even snacks, and it's very healthy, and it's made up of wheat, and which will be equal to roti, yeah. And we are adding, actually the meaning, like the name of this dish is like wheat aapka muffin, and aapka in the Hindi means it is yours, yes, there's, and but aapka in this dish actually means that apple, it is like we are including apple, so it is a, and carrot, so that's my ka, that is the aapka, and quite nice name, right? Okay, so let's check it out, how to make it, and it's really easy, and it will be easy for those working moms also, because if you can, you can make it in the previous day or in Sundays especially and the evenings, and you can give it as a breakfast when you are in hurry burry in the morning if you are working and all. And also the kids also love muffin or cupcakes, obviously. So when they get normal from like a muffin or a cake from the normal rotis and everything, they will eat, and you have hidden a lot of things and health factors inside it, so kids are not gonna find it and they will eat. And so let's check it out how to make it. Firstly, let's check the ingredients required to make wheat aapka muffins. Firstly, I'm taking 50 grams of butter, 1 cup of wheat flour, 3/4 cup of corn flour, 2 eggs, and I'm taking organic sugar, normal sugar is also okay with it, and you need 1 apple, which I'm grating with the help of grater, and 1 carrot, the same way I'm grating with the grater and kept it, and some milk, some refined oil, 1 spoon of baking soda, 1 spoon of vanilla essence, and some nuts like almond and walnut, which I am chopping and keeping it, and finally some choco chip, which is optional, just for a garnishing. Now let's move on to the preparations. In a large bowl, I'm adding butter and the powdered sugar. Sugar I have powdered with the help of a mixer grinder. Now with the help of hand blender, I'm just mixing it all together. Now I'm adding 2 eggs and again blending it. Now into that I'm adding refined oil. I have taken sunflower oil, that will be better. And again mixing it, and you can see it has become a creamy structure or consistency. Now into that I am adding 1 spoon of vanilla essence, which adds a lot of fragrance, and that's enough. Now in a cup of wheat flour I am adding the baking soda and straining it with the help of a strainer into that batter. And again 3/4 cup of corn flour, I'm again straining it into those batter and mixing it with, well, with the help of the hand blender. Now you can see it has become a thick consistency. Apart from this, now like let us stop the mixing it, and into that I'm adding the grated carrot and the grated apple. Now with the help of a spatula, just mix them, like don't rotate and mix them, mix in the way that like an 8 kind of drawing you have to mix it. Into now is I'm adding those chopped walnuts and almonds. It gives a really crunchy taste to the muffin. Now again I am just mixing it slowly with the 8 position. And it is absolutely an optional. If you want, you can add 1 spoon of cinnamon powder also. It's an optional one. That's why I didn't mention in the ingredient. If you like the smell of the cinnamon, you can well go and add it. Now I have taken the silicone mold. You can add any of the muffin molds. And just spreading with some butter into the mold and pouring the batter slowly into this. Just fill half the mold only, don't fill full. If it is full, like it will just overflow, so just fill half of the mold. Yeah, that's it. Now just give a tap on the mold, because the air or something is there, it will go away. And it is another an optional that if you can add the choco chips to it, because the kids love chocos, and also it kids first eat with their eyes. So if they see the choco chips, they will absolutely love it. So it's an not a mandatory. You can just add if you love it. Now I am going to bake it for 180 degrees Celsius for some 20 minutes. I am using air fryer. You can well go and use oven also. Now 20 minutes has been over. Let me check it. Yeah, it's almost done. I'll just check it if it is cooked. Yes, it is almost cooked, and yes, it's not sticking to the toothpick. Now I have taken the out muffin. It is super soft. I have to say, guys, check it out how soft it is. It's really cooked evenly, and you can see that it's like really soft. No one can make it out. This is made up of wheat. And the choco chip makes it more tempting, and it's really crispy outside. You have to try this, guys. Guys, hope you like this muffin, and it's very easy, you know, to make it. And also you can add any kind of any other nuts and anything. You can try it out, and also please try it out, and you will love it. It is extra soft also, and I loved it, and my kids also loved it, and my whole family loved it. So do try this. Don't like next time when you are making, like having an idea to make of some cake or muffin, just try it out with wheat. It is absolutely awesome, I have to tell this. And so please after me like trying it out, please leave a comment on the comment box. How was it? And also your other suggestions. And if you like this video, hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel, Lovely. And that's it. I'll be back in another video. Till then, it's Vega gonna sign off. Bye bye. Take care. Stay healthy. Stay beautiful.